today I feel like the Lord, or in this session, the Lord wants to heal broken hearts. And it's interesting the way Jesus says it. He's like, I've been anointed to bind up broken hearts. Now the Bible describes the heart as the very center of man. It's like a tree, you know, the heart of a tree. Now what is at the center of a man is his very soul and spirit. Now, the soul, funny enough, is not funny, but interesting enough, is said to is made up of the mind, the will, the emotions. Sometimes we generally think that like a broken heart is really an emotional thing, but it can go a lot further than that. Imagine if a pottery, you know, something that is a pot made from clay is broken. Even a crack. You try to put water in that thing and it will just leak all over the floors. A lot of us, our minds are like broken pots, broken pottery. Our emotions are like broken pottery. Our will. The will to get up out of bed in the morning. The will to go on. The will to keep seeing the next day. It's like a broken pottery cannot hold. When hope comes, the heart is unable to hold on to hope. When the word of God comes and faith comes, it just slips right through. When love comes, it just slips right through. But Jesus said, I am anointed. Ooh. I am anointed. Bind up broken hearts. I am anointed to bind up the broken hearts. Give me your heart, Lord, saying, give me your heart, and I'll bind up the broken pieces. Mm-hmm. every breath that I take, every moment I'm awake. Lord, have your way in me. Have your way in me. Jesus, Jesus, this broken heart of mine.
Look, be real with him this morning. Just take a second right now and just bring all that brokenness to him. Just say, Lord, I lay this brokenness at your feet. My mind, this depression I'm battling, Jesus. This fear, Lord God, that I can't seem to get over, Lord God. I lay it at your feet, Jesus. Because of my past, because of the things that I've done, because of what has been done to me, Lord God, it's hard for me to love. It's hard for me to allow someone to love me. Lay it at his feet.
All of the broken pieces, I lay it at your feet. I give you my all and lay it at your feet. And lay it at your feet. All to Jesus I surrender, all to him I freely. I trust you in your presence, daily live. I surrender all. I surrender all. My blessed Savior, I surrender.
give you my soul. I live for you alone, every breath that I take, every moment I'm awake. Lord, have your way in me. Lord, I give you my heart, I give you my soul. I live for you alone, every breath that I take. Saying to you in return for trusting him with your heart, I am the Lord that healeth thee. I am the Lord your healer. You sent your word, you healed our disease. I am the Lord your healer. I am the Lord that healeth thee. I am the Lord your healer. I sent my word to heal your disease. Your healer. One more time. I am the Lord that healeth thee. I am the Lord your healer. Your word, Lord, you healed our disease. I am the Lord, your healer.
Come on, sing it back to him now. You are the Lord.
You are the Lord who healeth me. You are the Lord, my healer. You sent your word and healed my disease. Hey, you are the Lord, my healer.
I hear angels singing right now.
You are the Lord. Healeth me. You are the Lord, my healer. You sent your word, you healed my disease. You are the Lord, my healer. His word, His living word, who heals, who heals, who heals. He said, I was beaten for our iniquity, He was chastised. He said, please the Lord to bruise His Son. It says, by His stripes we were healed.
Hold your arms out, hold your hands out.
from him a feeling right now. light of you, with the breath of you, with the water of you. Jesus, I think some of you too, receiving the healing of God in this way, it's not only going to fill you, it's going to fill you in so many different ways. The very wind of God will fill you. You'll begin to speak prophetically. The very water of God will fill you. That from you will flow teaching. From you will flow revelatory knowledge of who God is. Not only that, but the oil of God, the very anointing power of God, hey, will start to move inside your life. And suddenly situations that seemed impossible will seem impossible for you before will start to open up into new possibilities. Suddenly where there was no way, there is suddenly a way. Where there was a brick wall, the brick wall has no place but to move. Brick walls break. Brick walls break. No more glass ceilings in the name of Jesus. No more limitations in the name of Jesus. Breaking some of you out this morning. Until I overflow. Until I overflow, Jesus. Until I overflow. Until I overflow. All right, let's take a second and just thank the Lord for his favor. God say, truly believe that many of you have, at the end of this session, has been filled in a new way. But the Lord sends this warning. Still water is dead water. When the water doesn't flow, when it doesn't flow, then it leaves room for the enemy to grow all sort of bacteria in it. So don't hold it to yourself. As the Lord has healed you and filled you, go and pray for others. Pour out that water. Pour out that wine. Pour out that oil. And allow the Lord to fill you again. Fill me up again, Jesus. As you are pouring out, allow Him to fill you up again. Pour out forgiveness. Pour out healing. Pour out an encouraging word. Pour out the gospel. Pour out, pour out, pour out, pour out, pour out. And allow Him to fill you up. He said He prepares a table before you, even in the presence of your enemies. So fill yourself up. Fill yourself up and then go and pour out. Hold it for you. Don't just hold it for you. And don't become satisfied. The devil will allow you to become so comfortable. In what you've received today. So make a declaration now. Lord, Holy Spirit, lead me to the